now that court has taken cognizance of the case, it is inappropriate for me to make any comments. For any comments made at this stage may amount to contempt of court. So I don't think I would like to make any comments on this.
But it's taken by surprise that you have been summoned, sir. Did it come as a surprise to you? You were not expecting something like
this? It did come as a surprise.
And what's the indication that it sends? Because the former Prime Minister, it has also been summoned along with you. You have spent all your life, your career as an honest bureaucrat. So that's why, does it kind of come as a rude shock?
Well, as I already said, it came as a surprise to me. But the court has its own method of working. So let's see what court does.
So you said you're willing to cooperate in the investigation and also...
I have always cooperated. I mean, CBI never said that I have not cooperated with that.
So what are you expecting? What do you likely be questioned on? Any expectations? What do you likely be questioned on?
I don't know, because as of now only appearance has been reported in the press. I have not received any summons as yet. मैंने जो दलील रखनी थी मैंने CBI के सामने पूरी डिटेल में रख दी ऑलरेडी.
सर प्रधानमंत्री को भी इसमें किया गया समन, उनका भी इन्वॉल्वमेंट पूरा है, इस पे क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
नहीं नहीं, यही बोल रहा हूँ मैं कि इस बारे में अब मेरी तरफ से कोई कमेंट करना अप्रोप्रिएट नहीं रहेगा.
सर लेकिन आप अपने टेन्यू में जब पीएम के पास पोल मिनिस्ट्री का चार्ज था, आपने बार बार रेज किया था ओपन बिडिंग की बात आपने कही थी, और अभी वो फिर से वो बिडिंग हो रहा है, और ऑफकोर्स जो कैग ने जो असेसमेंट किए थे करीब करीब उसी तरीके की चीजें सामने आई, उनको गवर्नमेंट को काफी ज्यादा प्रॉफिट हो रहा है, कैग की बात सही करी, उस इशू को आप कैसे देखते हैं? और ये जो डेवलपमेंट है, कहीं लगता नहीं है कि एक विसिल ब्लोअर इस पूरे मामले में आप एक विसिल ब्लोअर रहे हैं और आप ही कटघरे में आ रहे हैं?
ऐसा है कि अभी आप सिर्फ स्टेज पे पहुंचे हैं जहाँ की कोर्ट ने कॉग्निजेंस लिया है. कोर्ट ने ये तो नहीं कह दिया कि मैं कुछ गलत काम कर दिया, तो यू हैव टू वेट एंड सी.
So you are still waiting for any official communication?
Yes, I have not yet received any official communication. My perception, there was absolutely nothing wrong in this decision. It was a fair decision and it was a correct decision. There is nothing illegal about it in my perception.
And there is no influence of an industrialist meeting because of which this reversal happened.
You see, when matters of this kind are being decided, not only Mr. Birla, hundreds of other people had been meeting me and requesting for their cases to be considered. It's a very normal process. Mr. Birla made a representation. He gave me a copy of a representation he had given to Prime Minister. And what was the content of that letter has been discussed in detail in the note files of the ministry.